Yes, ma'am.
Good afternoon, my name is Jennie from Colabella. I'm a home educator, I'm a taxpayer in the Highland School District, and I represent the taxpayers for Better Highlands. Highland has an excellent school system, dedicated administrators, and good teachers. We appreciate the tax cap law, but we will be taxed out of our homes in our community by the high tax in the beginning. We feel the taxes are so high, we think more of our employee contracts than before. The reason that's happening is because the new laws are willing to be our state that prohibit teachers, local neighboring school district employees, or who's responsible for school boards. We have such a person elected as a trustee, we believe there's a clear conflict of interest, especially during contract negotiations and tenure votes. Highland Central School District has seven members, five of whom are spouses of teachers, administrators of a local school district, or past or present employees of the Highland Central School District. We believe that the Teachers Association will have an unfair advantage over the community during negotiations because of these times, and driving up our costs, and increased contract costs, increasing amount we spend on children. We ask the New York State Council law or regulation, forbidding community members with such ties from serving on school boards, prohibiting current members with such ties from negotiating or voting on contracts that directly affect their household income benefits, and prohibit the school board and local unions from entering into a confidentiality agreement during those negotiations, which prevent the public from accessing what should be public information.
Thank you. Question?